nice.
I'm Ciara, I'm 29, and from Belfast.
You wanted something tight fitted, yes. And then still having a bit of ruffle at the bottom. I'm a bit concerned that you would choose that.
So today I brought with me my future mother-in-law, my future sister-in-law, who's also a bridesmaid, my mum, and two of my other bridesmaids.
Hello.
Hello there, hi, hi. Hello. I'm David Emmanuel, and this is Sue. Which one's the bride? Oh, hi. What's your name?
I'm Ciara.
I'm hearing an Irish accent.
Yes, that's
right. So is this the Irish side?
Yeah.
And this is the...
This is.
Now, girls.
We so love you. We so love you.
Tell me a bit about your fiancé. What does he do?
He's currently in the military. My fiancé's name's Chris. He's a physical training instructor in the army. He's an Essex boy, something that I absolutely love. He's a cheeky chappy and always makes me laugh.
The theme for the wedding is glamour.
Glamour.
So everything
I'm all about glamour.
Bling, fairy lights, sparkles.
You've come to the right place.
Yes.
Having quite a big wedding with 130 guests, going up to about 350 in the evening. We've got a beautiful blinged out marquee at the back of a manor house. Very much a party vibe day.
Well, what sort of dress is your dream dress?
Well, I'm an Irish girl, but I am a bit of wannabe Essex.
Oh. So we want to bridge the two styles ideally.
I've got Camp Essex and Camp Ireland here today with me, so I'm really hoping that I'll be able to find a dress that'll please both, if that's possible.
What sort of thing are we looking for on the Irish side?
Classic, but not too much bling.
A bit more chic or a bit more sophisticated.
Chic.
Still want it to be.
But my side wants bling. Lip gloss, big hair, big jewellery.
Yes.
Oh, do you know, we've got to work out.
We have got to work out.
Ciara's in a bit of a tricky spot here. She wants to please both sides of her family. Our job is to get her to focus on her own needs. Tell me exactly what you want.
I love a real fishtail dress, something that's quite exaggerated at the bottom.
Okay. You want a low back, though, don't you?
Yes, I do like backless.
Low back.
Do you have a price range?
I think about 2,500 would be the limit.
You ladies, I want you to take a seat over there and be very patient. Off you go.
Now, this is nice.
You see, that is more classic there.
We've got the Essex part. And then the toned-down bit for the
Irish. That's the Irish part. OK. Sure she needs a dress, bring her out. I'm dying to see it.
Essex versus Irish. Are they both going to like this dress?
I think maybe elements.
People say the most important thing about finding the perfect dress is for you to feel good in it yourself. But it's very important to me what other people do think as well.
My mum will like the lace, I think, and probably the thicker strap.
Right.
Okay. The bling, definitely, the Essex ones will like, but I do wonder if they would like more bling.
What are you liking? What are you disliking? Tell me.
I love the sweetheart neck.
Yeah.
And I like the way it goes out the bottom. It's got bling as well, which is always positive. And the low back.
I do like this dress. It's really nice.
Turn round and face your families. Let's start with mum. Let's start with Irish. What do you think?
Don't like the straps. It doesn't do you justice, darling. Not for me. No wow.
What do you think, darling?
So I absolutely love back, but I think the straps and the neckline actually just make you look quite flat-chested.
What do you think, T?
I'm gonna be blunt.
Say it as it is, darling.
I don't like the colour and the top bit at all. I don't think it does anything.
It's not there for me. Sorry. It's not blingy enough. I'd like to see you in something a bit more of a statement.
The Essex ones are going to be hard to pick.
That's it.
They all want me to look perfect on the day, so I'll completely go with their opinions.
For the Irish camp, I don't think it's elegant enough. And for the Essex side, I think we need a bit more bling and a bit more pizzazz.
Next, I'd like to see her in something a bit more Essex.
So we've got bling, fluff, a bit more going on at the bottom.
Very Essex. It would be good to show them so they can see something different.
OK.
Here she comes. Wow, that's a statement.
Stop laughing.
I'm not laughing,
are you laughing?
I know. How are you feeling?
A mixture between a meringue and a marshmallow.
So tell me what you don't like.
Okay, we'll start from the top.
From the top?
I don't like this. Right. I feel like it looks like something a parrot or a bird would nest in. I hate these roses.
Don't hold back.
This looks like someone's put me through a shredder and I've come out the wrong way.
So we're nearly there, Ciara. Why did you turn around, darling? Now, let's start with the Essex size of the family, shall we? Darling, you wanted bling, you wanted zhuzh, you wanted more detail. What do you think?
You look beautiful, but it looks like a toilet brush.
A toilet brush with a parrot on her shoulder, she said.
I don't even know what that is. What is it?
We can take it off.
I don't think it would make much difference if you took it off.
OK.
We're winning on the Essex side.
So what do the bridesmaids think?
It's just wow in the wrong way.
Wow.
It's like, wow, take it off.
Wow, no.
This Essex bird is not coming out, really, is it?
My Essex bird could go into this if it wanted to.
We've definitely gone beyond Essex to a place that's unknown to me.
You're trying to please two camps here, right? I'm done with that. I'm not going to please what we want, right? And then I think we're going to look a fresh eye and you girls are better behave. Right.
Finally, we can find a dress that pleases Ciara and only Ciara. We're going to put bride Ciara in a low-back fishtail with beadwork that is elegant and not flashy. We've tried pleasing both sides of her family, but with this dress, we're going to please just Ciara.
What do you think of this dress?
I love it. It's stunning.
My God, we've done it!
I'm really excited about this dress. It ticks so many boxes for me. It's got bling, it's backless. Completely fallen in love with it.
I love this smile. That's what it's all about.
Absolutely.
Here she comes. Nice smile on her face. Well, darling, that was quite an entrance. How are you feeling?
Definitely glamorous. I love the neckline. I love it. I think it's beautiful.
The way it dips down on my back, it's so elegant and beautiful.
It's not what I would have chosen either.
Darling, turn round and face your entourage.
Oh, I love it.
Ah.
Oh, I love it. Oh. Just turn slightly, Ciara. No, it is low, love. It is low, but I love it. And I can see you love her.
Yes.
I can see you love her.
What do you think, darling?
She's really flattering from front and back.
Ireland is quite happy. Got a few tears coming here. Ireland is very happy.
I definitely feel a bit emotional.
So let's ask Essex, what are you thinking?
I love it, babe.
Oh. As a true Essex girl would say, I love it, babe. Essex.
You look absolutely stunning.
Oh,
that is everything that I would want to see you marrying my son in.
That's going to make me cry.
What designer is this and the price?
The designer?
Is Ronald Joyce.
And the price?
£1,414.
Wow. Under budget?
Under budget.
So you can spend more money on diamonds now, darling.
Oh, yes.
I think we should see a veil.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Now turn round, darling.
It.
Do you see? Are the two camps happy?
Yes.
Okay, well, one question remains. Are you going to say yes to the dress?
Yes!
Yes! Getting the dress makes the wedding feel so much more real to me. I'm so excited and just ready to take the next steps forward. I think Camp Essex and Camp Ireland are both happy campers, so that makes me happy as well.